And now the Legends match. From United Gracie 2004, we have David Meyer versus Fabio Santos. David Meyer is one of the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu Dirty Dozen. That is, one of the first 12 non-Brazilians to get their black belt rank in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. I would also argue he's the most active out of all of them. He took third in the absolute at the Worlds in 1998, and to this day he still actively competes. Fabio Santos might be considered the godfather of Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu in San Diego. Nowadays it's considered the Mecca, but Fabio Santos was among the first to go ahead and teach and instruct there. Fabio Santos could be considered the godfather of Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu in San Diego. He came up with the Gracies when they started teaching at their Torrance Academy and went out. Fabio Santos can be considered the godfather of Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu in San Diego. He came up to teach at the legendary Torrance Academy, but eventually moved down south to San Diego to spread the art of Jiu-Jitsu. He's actually also the first competitor to enter in the IBJJF as a red and black belt, 7th degree. Let's see how these two legends get at it.
Yeah.